If you read Rich Dad Poor Dad, Rich Dad's lesson number one, the rich don't work for money. Don't you touch that stuff.
You said when someone gives you a paycheck, something inside of a person just shuts off.
The people that are being screwed today are the poor middle class because they work for money. You know, the banker, they're not working for money.
They have money working for them.
Yeah.